Hi, my name is Mauricio, and in this video I'll be talking to you about the Netflix VPN ban and how to get around it, hopefully without getting proxy errors. We've tested dozens of VPNs over the years, and so far I've found only a few that are consistently good. But before we get to that, let me remind you to hitting that bell button if you'd like to be notified the next time we put up a video, and that thumbs up if this video helps you get through the Netflix VPN ban. So, with one third of the world sitting at home, this topic is more important than ever. If you're a Netflix subscriber, you may have noticed that when you go abroad, you can watch different shows and movies than when at home. This is because Netflix has country-specific deals in place with the distributors of content. It's silly, but it means that some people can watch Peaky Blinders on Netflix, while others really can't, based on location. Now, the more savvy among you already figured out that you can just turn on a VPN to pretend like you're in a different country and you're good. You can watch whatever you want, and up until a few years ago, well, you would have been right. However, Netflix got pressured by distributors to do something about this VPN surfing, and so Netflix put up this VPN ban, which is one of the best in the business, unfortunately. This means that more often than not, when you try and access a different country's Netflix site, you get hit with this screen. That means that the VPN server you're using has been flagged by Netflix, and that you won't be using it to watch any shows anytime soon. However, it only detected the server, not the whole VPN. Some VPN services are just bad for getting through to Netflix, but over the years, we've put together a list, which I've linked below, of VPNs that do have service that get through. Our top three are ExpressVPN, NordVPN, and CyberGhost, but there are plenty of other options too. On the flip side of the coin, though, is the fact that none of these three are guaranteed to work all the time. Netflix is always sniffing out IP addresses, that things are hinky, so you will still need to switch servers from time to time to stay ahead of the ban. For example, say you want to watch something in the Netherlands, any show, so you connect through the Amsterdam server. However, that one is blocked, meaning you need to switch. We'll use the server in The Hague. Just switch over in the ExpressVPN app, wait for the connection to start, and there you go, you have lift off. We used ExpressVPN in this example because it's really so very easy to use, but this works pretty much the same way as with any of our other recommendations. However, Express is the only one to offer 3 extra months if you sign up for a year through the link below, so that makes it pretty interesting. Also, they have a pretty generous 30-day money back guarantee, letting you try it out without any risk involved. If you don't like it, you just get your money back. So we hope you found this video helpful and wish you lots of luck getting past the Netflix VPN ban. Please like and subscribe or leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and hopefully we're gonna see us next time.